Today, Alaska Airlines announced it will no longer allow emotional support animals on its flights. For most passengers, starting January 11th, Alaska will only allow them to bring a service dog on board. A maximum of two dogs will be allowed on each plane.